Hey gamers, Sophie here and welcome to Cherry Pop Productions Gaming. If you're new here, welcome. And if you enjoy this video, consider giving us a like and subscribe. Today, we're back with playing Scary Teacher Ripoffs because I used to do so many of those videos back then. And for some reason I stopped, but this time I'm gonna continue, yay! So this game is called Scary Bad Teacher High School. So we're playing Scary Bad Teacher High School. And this here is the teacher. She's actually scary. She looks scarier than Miss T. I guess they actually mean it when they said scary bad teacher. She doesn't even blink. That's so creepy. And what are you wearing? This isn't the kind of clothes you should be wearing at a school filled with kids. My gosh. So anyways, let's play Scary Bad Teacher High School. I think that's what the game is called. So let's play. Oh, how many levels do we have here? We have 10 levels. Okay, so let's play level 1. What does it say here? Let's ruin her breakfast and the morning. Okay. Okay, let's play. Yay. What is this? Miss Elsa is very strict and punishes students without any proper reason. Elsa from Frozen? Are you Elsa from Frozen? Can you show us your ice powers? Every time she punishes someone, the inner you want to take revenge and make her realize her mistake. Okay. Finally, you've got access to her home. Let's get in and help her learn a good lesson. What is wrong with her house? Oh, is that a doggy? What is wrong with the house, though? What is this? Okay, what's my objective? Find and add something in her coffee to ruin her breakfast and the morning. Okay.
What a bright sunny morning it is. I am going to enjoy my coffee.
Her voice. What a bright sunny morning it is. I am going to enjoy my coffee. I think that's what she said. Do you wear this kind of clothes every day?
Oh, my gosh. I forgot. Let me grab some cookies first.
What did she say? Oh, whoa, whoa. She dressed like a wrestler. Are you a wrestler? Is that why you punish kids? Wait, how do I jump? I can't jump. Oh no. A teacher, where are you? Oh, there you are. Where do we go? Find and add something in her coffee to taste bad. What do I add? Oh, is this her garage? Why is it so tiny? This is the smallest garage I've ever seen. What is wrong with your house? What is this? I can see your furniture. Did you have like invisible floorings or what? I can't jump. It's so triggering. Let me jump! Also, the controls are terrible as always, just like any other ripoff games. The controls are always terrible. So what do I edit? Oh no, my gosh. Wait, where is she going? Teacher. Miss Elsa, where are you going? I'm scared. Where are you going? Let me go inside, please. Oh wait, that's where I'm at. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Hi. Why do you dress like that? Are you a wrestler? Do you fight? Oh my gosh. Are you a famous wrestler? What do I add in her coffee? Oh, she's in the... I think that's the living room. Where is she going now? She's right there. Okay. She can't see me. That's good. Please don't go downstairs. Don't go downstairs. Oh, what do I add? What do I add? Let's add salt. Okay, let me just... I think I have to run away. Okay. She can't find me in here, right? There's no way. There's no way you can find me here, right? Right? Please don't come in here. That would be so creepy. I would be scared for life. Oh my gosh, where are you going? Okay, she's not going to the bathroom. Okay, so I see like some sort of puzzle here. Okay, so the only room she does not go inside is the bedroom. Okay, let's add salt. Okay, now we run. We run for our life. It's time to run before she catches you, okay? I'm running. I can't run quickly. Oh, okay. It's starting. Do you really have to dress like this every day? My gosh. Okay, drink your coffee. I left the salt there. Drink it. Yeah, sit down. Okay, drink the coffee. Why do you drink it like that?
Oh. What a pathetic taste of coffee. And I know who did this. I am going to punish him.
I am going to punish him. Leave your feedback. Do you like this game? Please give your feedback. We can either say, yes, sure, or no, I'm lazy. I'm lazy game, I'm sorry. Yay, I got 3 stars. Look at her, she's crying. She looks scary. Okay, let's go to the next level. Miss Elsa sleeps too early. And let's send her a good night note. Oh, okay.
I am feeling sleepy already.
Do you guys not have phones?
Yeah, you guys all have phones.
But no problem. I am going to sleep peacefully.
Why does her voice sound like that? Sounds like she has that vibrating effect in her voice. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, it's so creepy. Hey, I thought you're going to sleep. What happened? Find a rat to place on her bed. I don't know where to find a rat. Oh, I can get a hint. How many coins do I have? The rubber mouse is in the wooden cabinet. Not enough coins. Aw, how many coins do I have? Let me see. Oh, I only have 250. That's it. Aw, it's in a cabinet. Okay. Which cabinet? I thought you're going to sleep. What happened? Or you're just wandering around the house. Go to sleep. Okay, I'm gonna wait for her to go upstairs. Oh, I think she's going upstairs right now. Yes, go upstairs. Honestly, I kind of want to see what happens if she, like, chases me. But I don't want her to chase me right now. She's going down. She's going down. Is it here? I can't open it so that I don't think the mouse is in there. I mean rat, not mouse. I don't know. I can't tell the difference. Don't go in here. Thank you, Miss Elsa. By the way, can you show me your ice power since your name is Elsa? Oh, okay. Is it in here? Ah, there it is. Okay, now go to her bedroom and place it on her bed. Which bedroom? She has like several bedrooms. Oh, is she going down? Oh, no, I don't want you to go down. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Hi, hey, chase me. Hey, I'm right here. I wonder what happens if she chases me. So I'm waiting for her. Yes, come here. Hey, I'm right here. Why aren't you chasing me? She just completely ignored me. Wow, how rude. Rude, you're rude. How dare you ignore me? Okay, let's see. Which room is it? Is it this one? Hey, put mouse on her bed. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. On her bed. Yeah, I'm doing that right now. Is it this one? I don't know. Let me hide in the bathroom real quick.
Later.
Okay, good. She's leaving. All right, good. Now the coast is clear. So wait, I'm gonna wait for her to go upstairs. That's what I'm doing. Yeah, why doesn't this work? Let me put the mouse on the bed. Okay, this does not work. Why isn't this working? Look, the sun is rising. Oh no. Hey, where are you? Where is she? Oh, she's going down. Hey, I'm right here. Oh, there she is. I can't put the mouse on her bed. This is ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm scared. Which room does she usually goes in this floor? I'm gonna go all the way upstairs. I wonder what happens if she catches me. Oh, okay. We get to figure that out right now. Oh. What? She doesn't go all the way up here? What? Okay, let me leave. Let's restart. If this level doesn't work, I just want to hear
like
her voice
it
again.
It was a tough day. But no problem. I am going to sleep peacefully.
I am going to sleep peacefully. Is that what she said? Oh, that's her room. Okay. Wait, where's the music? Where's the music? This is creepy. This is creepy. Open the door. Now go to her bedroom and place it on the bed. That's what I tried to do earlier, game. You won't let me. Where's the music? It's so creepy without the music. You're not gonna like question why the door is open. You're not gonna question that? Oh, okay. She doesn't seem to care that someone just broke into her house. Okay, that's fine. Okay, go upstairs. Now let's go to her bedroom. Why do you have several pictures of yourself? I still can't put it. Oh, place pillow. Oh, okay.
Huh?
Run away before she catches you. I'm gonna hide in the bathroom this time. She can't find me. She never goes to the bathroom. Okay, hurry up. Start the prank already. Why do I still have the mouse with me? You're my new pet now. Do I actually have to leave the house? Aw, okay, wait. Maybe that's how it works? Okay, fine. I'll leave the house. There, I'm outside. There, now it works.
My eyes are closing and I can't stay or walk anymore. Let's switch up the lights. and go for bed.
Boys! Hey, you didn't switch off the lights. Hey, I got a surprise for you, Miss Elsa! What's wrong with the pillow? What's happening?
This kid is making me sick. Who is he?
There was nothing there, Miss Elsa. And what was that? Oh, yay, music! Finally! It was so quiet. What was that? What is that? Okay, let's play another level. We're playing level 3 now. She loves her red maxi. What can we do with it? Let's do something weird.
Finally, it's a pop tonight after so many months. Let's see the dress. Ooh, I'm going to rock the stage today. I will look pretty.
I don't even know what she's saying. Why are you dancing all of a sudden? Okay, this time we're gonna get chased by her. Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. Disney, please don't copyright this video. Because if you do, I'll be very sad. Elsa, come here. Ooh, okay, perfect. So she's gonna go in here. Okay, so I'll be standing right here at the door frame and she's gonna chase me. I'm honestly kind of scared. Hi. She's so scary. Oh, she's so slow. Oh no, dead end. Oh no, I got caught. What was that screaming? Oh no, I failed. Okay, let's restart. Stop screaming. Stop. It's annoying. I want to watch this scene again.
After so many months, let's see the dress. Ooh, I'm going to drop the stage today.
I'm gonna drop the stage. Is that what you said? What is this game? I think this is like by far the creepiest and the funniest scary teacher ripoffs I've ever played. But that doesn't mean I like the game. The controls are still terrible. You could fix the controls, game. Why is my joystick all the way over here? Find paintbrushes and paints to color her new dress. I don't know where you find paint. Where do you keep your paint? You keep it here? No, this is the bathroom. You never go to the bathroom. Do you keep your paint in here? No. Oh, yes, you do. Okay, got it. But first, go and find her party dress. Where is it? Is it in that room? Wait, go inside. I want to check. I don't think so, because I feel like it's in a different room. Maybe upstairs? So I'm gonna wait outside, and I'm gonna wait for her to go downstairs. Okay, yes, go down. No, don't go in the bathroom. Go downstairs. I think it's in that room, right? Is it in that room? Just look at your camera first. Oh, okay, she's downstairs now. Yeah, just go in there. Okay, okay. Go upstairs, go upstairs, go upstairs. Go. Maybe it's in here. No. Where is it here? Oh, found it. Okay. Ruin the dress. Whoa. Run before she catches you. Where do I go? I'm scared. Okay, I'm scared. It's okay if you catch me or... oh my gosh. I don't know where to go. Where's she going? No, don't go in the bathroom. Oh, is she going downstairs already? Yes, go downstairs. Okay, thank you. I almost had a heart attack. Okay, so she doesn't go in the bedroom, but she goes to the bathroom on the second floor. Okay, let's leave. All right. Hey, Elsa, I gave your dress a makeover. Do you like it?
Oh, no. My party ended. Both are ruined.
What did she say? What was that?
Oh no.
Leave your feedback. No, I'm lazy, game. Well, guys, that's the game. It's kind of creepy, but mostly funny. Maybe it's because of her voice. So, we still have a couple levels to go. I've only played 3 levels. Wait, let me check first. Okay, so we played 3 levels, and we have a bunch of levels left. Oh, what did you do? You're setting our house on fire? Okay, so if you guys want me to continue the game, please let me know in the comments down below. So anyways, that's all the time we had for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, please give this video a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell so that you see any awesome videos like this video. Subscribing really helped the channel. And thank you so much for staying to the end of the video. You guys are awesome. And thanks for watching. See you on my next video. Bye.